FAMU softball team, big walk-off win tonight against Mercer. The Rattlers back to SWAC play this weekend, hosting Mississippi Valley State, while the Rattler baseball team not faring as well tonight, falling to Troy. They're at rival Bethune-Cookman this weekend.